There's a lot of work that goes into painting that nobody sees. My name is Senior Airman Mitchell McKeska. We work in the corrosion facility. We try to get rid of all types of corrosion. I just love taking apart, sand it down, do all the prep work, and the final product just changes from something that looked horrible to something you can be really proud of.